got my bag right.
Yeah, we rock stars, we race cop cars. We smoke weed, sip lean, and we pop bars. Yeah, all black hoodie, I don't fit no Gucci. More money, more people gon' sue me. I'ma end up in the feds. Somebody will shoot me. Buried me in the garden next to all of the new weed. I'm a legend with the bag. I'm in Spain with the limoncello. $1 million for a cut, yeah, that's real De Niro. You see the way the money pile got them tripping out. I checked in, rolled a joint, then they kicked me out. A few things in life I can never live without.
Hey. Living in a California cage.
I talk shit all day today.
So what?
Really?
No racing today.
No race today. I eat shit today. Fast up. Yesterday morning. Fast up, dude. I eat shit. Look at the fucking PC part. I did over the bar, man.
You went over the bar?
Yeah. Somebody fucking hit my fucking front wheel. Fast up. I'm cruising. Fucking Honda 450. Random dude fucking hit my fucking front wheel.
That's it.
All about the bike, man.
OTV, what do you think about?
OTV.
What's my bike think about? I got a bent lever, a fucked up exhaust. I'm gonna invoice Wanky this week.
I don't have money, man. I need a parking shit. I know, dude. Monday to Saturday, never stop. Parking shit. Dude, I feel so bad at this bike brand new yesterday. I said, fuck. After crash? God damn.
Hey, the funny part was is he got so dirty, he was so mad that he came in and just didn't want to ride it anymore.
No fun, though. Fucking hand right now. Fuck that.
Yeah, he got so mad he doesn't even want to race today.
That's why I didn't want to stay last night.
Beerman, all them were trying to get him to stay. And he's like, okay, Twitson, you bring me underwear tomorrow, I party all night. As soon as they left, I was like, all right, I'm out of here. He goes, okay, let's go. I'm like, aren't you staying? He goes, no, I go home.
Yeah, I need a
BMW. Beerman texted him at like 1 in the morning, where are you at?
Yeah. He's so pissed this morning too, Wanky. I can't breathe that, man. I said, oh.
We are the two stars.
Hey, Zay, happy fucking Thanksgiving, bro.
250.
Yeah.
Go.
Huh? Yeah, no. Hey, take it easy on this old man, bro.
Dude, I haven't seen you on a two-star going up,
I never have.
Yeah.
It's been since I was like fucking 14.
Since you were his age, huh?
Younger than his age.
Yeah, big. This is looking nice. Looking good.
Nice, right?
There you go, two-star. Oh, yeah. There he is.
How are you doing?
Dude, what up?
Another day.
Day in the dirt.
I don't have my 350, so I'm not here all today.
Thanks, Alex, but you know what I gotta do to this bad dog. See, it's not too bad.
No damages?
No. Hey, Alex, I need another one, though. Thanks.
Hey, I caught him pulling off.
He pulled off mid-race.
I know, dude. You hear he did a fucking hole shot, right? After that, he say, I already fucking on pump.
I saw you pull off, dude.
I know, Wacker's bike fucking broke, so I gave him a ride back. I was already pumped up.
What up, Zay?
What up?
Day 3,
day in a dirt prep.
Day three, we're here.
Yeah, finally pulled it.
Lucky you only got to do one lap at a time, dude.
Yeah, because that's all I'm in shape for right now.
Yeah, boy.
What else is going on?
Shit, you gonna make it?
Hey, just because you're Mr. Fitbit right now, dude, it's showing off. Looking good for an old guy.
I'm trying to keep up, dude.
I'm looking chubby for a young guy.
You're
how's
good,
that one?
Dude, you're good. Means you're fed well.
Yeah, hey, it's a one lap race. I'm good, dude.
Exactly.
It may be 75 minutes, but I got one at a time for
sure. And
time.
I have beers over there.
See where we're at right there at the very end?
Yeah. We switching or not?
No. Do we need to, really?
Hey, if you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
Get a pick, TV. But we're trying.
Hey, you gotta get in the back because I know he's got some cheater lines.
I don't. I didn't have any.
Dude, there's a couple out there.
You seen them? I didn't take any yet.
We'll put the GoPro on them. We'll get them.
I didn't do any.
Hey, it doesn't matter. We'll probably get DP'd anyway.
Thank you.
eat shit.
Coming across,
yeah,
dude.
Yeah.
He nailed that guy.
It's so fucking grumpy right now. What the fuck? You need a more fucking gold chouse, you know? After you woke up. I can't feel my arms. You can't do jack off tonight, dude.
Definitely no jack off tonight, dude.
Yeah, I had to throw Wanky in for a lap to recover. The one lap race got me. Ends up the blunt, so you have less arm pump.
Yeah, I almost eat shit twice, bro. Dude, fuck, like at the same spot.
The same spot you got cleaned out yesterday?
No, like just by myself. What a big rock that I did. Like a front feel fucked up. Like, you know, I'm so scared.
He would be fun to mic up and put a helmet cam on for a lap.
Got the jump because these all don't take me out. I got the fucking, I got the jump and I just went fucking right.
You got a good start, but then you went wide in that corner of the bottom.
This is wide. I'm just used to wide things.
He had instant arm pump after the whole shot.
Yeah. Dude, second lap, I was in bad shape. Then like third lap, I'm like, fuck, I don't know if I got this.
And then fourth, you got
and then like
face.
Fourth and fifth, I was good, but that last one.
Struggling, huh?
It was, I was starting doing this.
Like you can't hold on anymore.
I was
yeah.
coming down the hill and I would go, bah, and fuck.
How much more hammered was the track?
It's like, it is, but there is some lines. You just gotta really slow down to get there.
Oh.
Oh, TV.
So you hit a bump coming onto it and it just swapped you straight onto
Dude,
it?
Yeah, there's that
same. Hey, I got some icy hot, you wanna rub it on?
No. And there's like bumps through the berm, you know? And I was like timing it good. I had a really good line, and the line just like gave. Someone must have blew it out right before that. And as I was going through it, I don't know if I clipped a rock with my rear wheel
or what,
or the hay bale, and it fucking.
Yeah.
And like I was like almost double knacked like this.
Going on to the asphalt.
Going on, I saved it this way, and then once I hit the curb onto the asphalt, over the bars, slid across.
Did you slide across it into the dirt, or you stayed on the asphalt the whole time?
I got a big old raspberry right here too.
Just pulled the jersey up,
dude. Took a chunk of asphalt like this big out with my, I don't know if it was my peg or what.
No way.
Pegs, I'm gonna be standing on the peg.
Shifter on the right, brake on the left.
Get a close up on those exhausts, dude.
What happened to your glasses?
No, it is fucking, this helmet is so tiny right now that my, I have a headache.
Wait, you look good.
Hey, if you know podium, you have to move out of my house.
No Ooh. Way.
Yep.
Yep.
Podium or bust.
No, please, two more weeks. Two more weeks. I go home way soon, so two more weeks.
Insane!